The inspiration and founder of the project, an internationally acclaimed actress and singer with an incredible vocal range of 4 full octaves, a member of the Union of Theatre Workers of Russian Federation, space opera diva Evgenia Laguna. As a singer, her works have been published by the most famous international music labels, Film Music, EMI, Universal Music. She has shared both stage and studio with some of the world's top performers, including Vanessa Mae, Emma Chaplin, Sarah Brightman, Alessandra Safina, and more. Evgenia Laguna knows from personal experience the fate of children who are living without love and warmth of a mother's heart, as she grew up as an orphan herself. That is what motivated her to create such an international important project. In each city, the tour runs for 15 days and always begins with a press conference where the media are present with representatives of local authorities, heads of public organizations, the leaders of the religious faiths in the regions, the project partners, and all those who care about the faith of orphans.
Тур очень уникальная, очень нужная, очень востребованная. Это не пустые слова, мы это видим, ощущаем в тех учреждениях, где она и ее команда была.
И не все решаются, единицы решаются сделать вот такой шаг, который вы сделали.
Здесь именно реальная польза в том, что ты не просто даешь подарки детям, а именно что они начинают вкладываться сами, они раскрываются, они начинают верить в себя, они начинают верить людям.
Иногда мы думаем, кто мы такие, что мы можем поменять, какая разница, как я поступлю. Вот есть примеры, что можно поменять, можно повлиять. Большое вам спасибо.
The next day, the space diva begins her daily work with children. Children's charity program, Singing Star, is oriented for orphan homes and boarding schools, and has 3 main goals: to get children familiar with the masterpieces of classical music heritage, to help children believe in themselves, in their own strength, abilities and talents, unleash their creativity, to bring attention to the orphans, showing that they are full members of society, talented, bright, cheerful and willing to have loving parents they could love. These programs take place on the stages of concert halls, with capacities ranging from 500 to 1,000 people. At the beginning, only the bravest children raise their hands to come on stage to sing with the stars. But as program continues, more and more children come on stage to sing. After each program, the singer is surrounded by the group of kids who have now been able to experience their ability to believe in themselves and feel the desire to pursue music further. Evgenia Laguna works with these children personally, giving them individual masterclasses in singing, acting, and choreography, and preparing them to participate in the final gala concert on the big stage of the central concert hall of the city. Each child receives as a gift from the program the Singing Star Children Musical Training CD personally designed by Evgenia Laguna. During the World Tour program in support of orphans, other world-renowned singers and actors and friends of Space Diva Laguna come to participate. Some of these stars come to the city especially for the tour to express their support and to participate in the project. Throughout the months of preparation for the main event, the city hosts a large-scale advertising campaign, which includes a full range of outdoor advertising, press and television. The most interesting way to attract the attention of the city residents to the problem of orphans and the upcoming gala event for the city is carrying out large-scale flash mobs with the participation of interested residents of the city. With the young artists ready and costumes done, the audience hurry to take their seats in the stands, hours before the final event begins. And finally, in the hall, the lights go smoothly down. No Nationality came to an end in the city. The stars say goodbye to the people of the city who felt in love with him during this month so that they can inspire and support the children of other cities and countries. Well, what's next? Thousands of children attended the free concert of the Space Diva and received gifts, the musical training CD. A huge number of children received individual masterclasses from the international star, shining moments and invaluable knowledge that will remain with them throughout their lives. Hundreds of children took part in the gala concert on the same stage with some of the great artists of our time. Many of the children increased their chances to quickly find a new and happy family. And now there are many more families who wish to warm the soul of the child.